What's up, you guys? It's your girl Andy Reacts. Today, you guys, we got some more Jessie. We just reacted to the Eminem and Jessie coughing. That was her committing suicide, and I guess Eminem coming for her. But it was definitely suicidal, toxic relationship. And today, you guys, we're gonna do I do believe we can do the official music video. So let's show Jessie some love. If you guys want to stay jamming on this music journey, let your girl know, and I'll get to them. Let's go, you guys. There go mine. Ooh. Damn.
I was 5 years ago. I didn't air you cold, so I could get you on the phone. The old you I'm looking for. My favorite memory. You call me your majesty. And we let this whole castle fall down. Oh, what a tragedy.
Hey, we let this whole castle, this whole empire that we built just fall down. What a tragedy.
So I could get you on the phone. The old you I'm looking for. My favorite memory. You call me your majesty. And we let this whole castle fall down. Oh, what a tragedy. Do I still live in your head? Do you still live with regrets? Cause I do, I do. Do you got something on your chest? Do you wish we weren't finished yet? Cause I do.
Damn, so at the beginning it was a wedding, now it's a funeral. You got any regrets? I do.
Tragedy. Do I still live in your head? Do you still live with regrets? Cause I do, I do. Do you got something on your chest? Do you wish we weren't finished yet? Cause I do, I do. Come bring me all your sins, I'll forgive all of them. If you put a band-aid on the scars, I'm no good at hiding them. Would you give me your heart again? Or at least let me borrow it.
Damn, would you give me your heart again? At least let me borrow it. Them band-aids trying to hide the scars, that ain't gonna hide my scars.
Come bring me all your sins. I'll forgive all of them. If you put a band-aid on the scars, I'm no good at hiding them. Would you give me your heart again? Or at least let me borrow it.
Right.
Jessie, we don't even have to talk. I'll take an argument. Do I still live in your head? Do you still live with regrets? Cause I do, I do. Do you got something on your chest? Do you wish we weren't finished yet? Cause I do, I do.
See, the old you is what I love, but the new you, I just hate. Damn.
Am I still living in your head? Do you still live with regrets? I do, I do. Do you got something on your chest? Don't you wish we were finished yet? I do.
A coffin for two. A coffin for two.
I do. I do.
Damn, that'll turn into some exorcism shit.
Thank you.
white light we've all heard about before we finally get to see behind the curtain.
Mm.
Before we finally get some answers. I hope God is waiting. I hope love is waiting.
Mm. Damn. I do. Damn, they was having a whole wedding at the funeral. Shit. Damn, so before love came to kill, we haven't did that one yet. Oh, Kill Us. Okay, is that her album title, Before Love Came to Kill Us? So maybe this is storytelling that is going along with this song. Is there another song that goes with this? Damn, I felt like this was confusion. I felt like she loved him at one point and then the love died, literally. I feel like this was a toxic relationship. She wanted it to come to an end. But at the beginning, it was heaven. But like I said, when it's all bad, it gets all bad. It's hell. At least that's what I got from it. I do. Not with the wedding, but I do. I want to be done. I do have regrets. You guys let me know down in the comments, what did you guys feel when you first heard of Jessie? Definitely is a nice ass artist. I mean, definitely have a nice ass vocals. I mean, she is making big moves out here, big moves. So you guys let me know down in the comments how you guys feel about Jessie, and we're gonna keep jamming on this music journey. Your favorite homegirl, get to him. Let's go.